My name's Julia Nakamura. I'm a first-year PhD student in health psychology here at UBC, and I study how prosocial behaviors, things like volunteering and helping others, are associated with health and well-being in older adults. I was really lucky to have a lot of inspiring older adults in my life, in particular my grandfather. He had a pretty difficult life. He was interned in the Japanese internment camps during World War II, and yet he really always held a positive outlook on life and dedicated a lot of his time to helping others. And he actually lived until the age of 102. This really inspired me to think about healthy aging and longevity. Our population of older adults is aging rapidly. Over the next 20 years in Canada, the number of adults aged greater than 65 is expected to increase by over 68%. With this societal shift comes an increase in the number of chronic conditions and also rising healthcare costs. And so researchers and policymakers are really interested in modifiable health assets that might improve the health and well-being of our aging population. And one of those that's of interest to me is prosocial behaviors. Things like volunteering and helping are really interesting in that they both benefit society at large and also the older adults doing the helping themselves. Overall, I hope to promote healthy aging, potentially through engagement in these prosocial behaviors. And particularly, I'm interested in understanding how and for whom prosocial engagement improves health. Volunteering has been repeatedly associated with a reduced risk of mortality in older adults. But we don't have a great understanding of how, so the mechanisms of why volunteering promotes health, or for whom across the socio-demographic spectrum. So I hope that this work will eventually inform policies and interventions to promote prosociality in older adults. It's such an honor to receive a Killam Award, and I'm so grateful to all of my mentors and collaborators who have made this possible. The Killam provides me with the funding to spend more of my time doing research and travel to conferences and learn from experts in our field. And so I'm really grateful.